That was so evil, kiss me. What was, IDK, kisses you anyway. NASA, there's water on Mars, me. Started from the bottom and I'm currently still at the bottom. When I put away the largest, longest kitchen knife from the dishwasher to the knife block for the moment it's in my hand, I become the final girl in a horror movie, and then I go back to normal after. I want whatever Doofenshmirtz and Perry the Platypus had in that K-pop stan Twitter AU. I want to go to my grave not knowing what this post is about. Weed girls, I died last week off a great bong hit but I'm a Buddhist so I'm back. I finally found the best YouTube comment. Sorry Catholics, but the best version of Ave Maria is the one from Cowboy Bebop. Don't apologize to Catholics. Okay, I'm gonna try again. Catholics huff my balls. The best version of Ave Maria is the one from Cowboy Bebop. When all your favorite people are online. Toad very excited, with his legs showing. Repost if you like grilled cheese or hate the United States. This whole thing smacks of gender. I holler as I overturn my uncle's barbecue grill and turn the 4th of July into the 4th of crab. Intensely doesn't care. You versus the guy she tells you not to worry about. When you text someone at 3 a.m. and the three dots pop up right away. I think we should stop having kink at pride discourse and start having kink at the 4th of July discourse, for no reason other than that it would be very funny. Funniest Radfem Shrek's take was it is literally impossible to take pleasure in giving a blowjob. Pretty sure John Green debunked that one. DNA people who have the same interests as me but consume them in the wrong way. Why do I think he is bi? Well, firstly I know and perceive the truth. Alternate ending. Splendid, such a lovely day at the river, said the frog. True, said the scorpion. ILYSM. Songs for when I'm eating gemstones in the museum gift shop. Mouth full of precious stones. I put all these rocks in my mouth. I should stop eating stones. A man wearing a 10-gallon hat and leather boots goes into a bar and sits down next to a woman. Are you a real cowboy? She asks him. He responds. For all my life I have tamed and ridden horses. I have repaired fences, herded and tended to cows and caught escaped cows. I think it would make sense to call myself a cowboy. To which she says, interesting. I myself am a lesbian. I wake up thinking about women. When I'm in the shower I think about women. At night laying in bed I think about women. I constantly think about women. They talk for a while, until she gets up and leaves. An older couple enters the bar and sits down next to the cowboy. They eyeball him a short while and then muster up the courage to ask him, are you a real cowboy? To which he replies, for all my life I thought I was a cowboy, but today I learned that I am in fact a lesbian. Snapchat from Shrek. Hang on, I have to respond to this. Your password is weak, you're the weak one, and you'll never know love or friendship, and I feel sorry for you. To everyone taking exams, you gon' be okay, we gon' be okay. RIP, more like ripped, zombie bursts out of ground and flexes his sick ass muscles. Do you ever say something as a joke and it accidentally hurts someone's feelings and you're just like, pulls men in my lap to feminize them. I'm pretty today. Won't post pics though, you will just have to believe me. If you didn't want to be assimilated into my found family then you should have killed me when you had the chance. Night of the Radishes. Radish carving festival in Oaxaca. Me after cardio. I'm going to live longer. Toxins leaving my body. I shall reward myself with a bear claw. I can feel my six packs coming in. I'm healthy AF. What's cardiovascular do? My body will thank me later. He dead. The 22-year-old Shroomer. OMG, you're so fungus. Everyone just assumes he's toxic. Spores a Shrek actually at least once a day. How you're like a brother to me. Why can't I find a fun guy like you? Only has 25 friends on mycelium. Haha, yeah, I guess you could say I'm just a fun guy looking for a fun gal. Nobody knows what the good shades of green are except for me. You'll do know Dr. Pepper was made by the wish of a wizard's curse, right? Forget silly rabbit, whose stupid cunt can I be? Bring back wars, I miss war, then bring it back. I found this fresh cup of water, but it seems to have been claimed by two different people, USA, Britain. The police suspected that my daughter accidentally burned our house down, but it was arson. If you embarrass me in the notes of a post by reblogging it from me and adding some stupid bullcrap, I'm driving to your house and killing you. Waiting to download. Boys Town, village in Nebraska, I found them. The boys are coming from inside the town. My mom helping me with work, me. My mom helping me with finances, me. Every time my mom helps me with something like compiling an expense list or editing an article for me, I make send her some version of this meme and she really loves it. She loves this picture. One time she replied with, "I will always be Mama Cat, you are my baby. If you reblog my selfie, I will consider you a personal friend and will give you front seats at my wedding, and also I won't have you politically assassinated when I take over the world." Why are balloons so expensive? Inflation. I will literally give up immediately, don't freaking test me. Being gay and having a birthday in July is like having a second Pride month. Pride part 2, but with more, me. Stick smile egg in the air, give me attention. The word radical reminds me of this cup. Today this white girl asked me why my hair is so curly and I said I'm black, and she told me to say African American. Kids, when you're choosing your college schedule, you'll hear a voice saying just take the 8 a.m. class, it won't be that bad, you've done it for this long. That's the devil talking. Evolution, can you give me pattern seeking brain to avoid predators? Yeez, my friend sent me this and I'm filled with rage. My anatomy used to be so good, what happened to me? Oh, this is about your art, I thought you were lamenting over your fricked up irradiated body. Could be, you would never know. Global warming, Starbucks selling paper straws in plastic cups. Man hires prostitute from dating site plentyofhoes.com and his daughter turns up. Daughter, dad. Driving fast, may cause, hair loss, hair loss. Driving fast may cause hair loss, a small price to pay for family. I'm a frog, interested in eat bug, happy frog noises. Me, the test is easy, I'll manage, the test, date, me. I tripped and fell over, I tested gravity and it worked. Hey, are you seriously watching porn all by yourself? Nah, with family. Not the heroes we deserved, but the heroes we needed. Oh, that's why. My taste in women. Also my taste in women. Also my taste in women. Petition details. Joe. Make Joe Biden change his last name to Mama. 1607 have signed. Let's get to 2500. Why do boys die earlier than us? No clue. Boys, the suicide plant. I touch the world's most painful plant. Jimpy Jimpy the suicide plant. Girl, isn't it weird how we live longer than men? Yeah, interesting. Boys, found this old house in the woods, they say there is a demon in the house. Come on bro, let's go to the house. One day I will have so much fruit and plants and bugs to toot on my body, I will just be able to lay in a garden and nobody will ever find me again. I'm so tired of this life, I want to be a Roomba, I want knives taped to me, and I want to be set loose. The energy of this post is dark and mysterious. Whenever you have problems with writing and world building for stories, just remember cock. C. Does it have creatures? Oh. Does it offend the church? C. Is it completely unhinged? K. Does it kick ass? Boobs to boobs, abs to abs, bulge to bulge, the priest saying my funeral rites before they bury me. Why am I seeing nothing but Shrek posts? Well, the posts start coming and they don't stop coming. Oh my god. Women in STEM, slut transgendery girl MILF, nothing but respect, the true backbone of society, the polycule, four horse girls of feminism, nice. It's time to dissociate. Reblog if you're a Shrekshell, support a Shrekshell people or really want a crossbow for literally no reason. I tend to jot down crap post ideas when I'm half asleep, which means I'm constantly waking up in the morning to find stuff in my drafts folder that I have zero memory of manifesting. Anyway, last week most of them were Lady D Thirst, who wants to see. Why ask, you know the answer. I like to give you feeble harlequins the illusion of choice. To reiterate, I have no memory of writing these and I do not claim they are comprehensible. I don't understand video games, but I want Lady D to wring my body like a washcloth and use my bloodied corpse as a loofah. Lady D is the type of person who takes a girlfriend shopping at Home Depot to pick out mulch for their new double coffin. I want Lady D to pick me up and put me on a high shelf and I will be trapped there forever surveying my domain like a haunted doll with soulless eyes. Lady D punt me like a football. Lady D chuck me into the sun challenge. I want Lady D to knead my soft doughy body into a lump of sourdough and shove me into a fiery brick oven. To clarify, I meant this Lady D, not that Lady D. So you're telling me, hey Dracula, sorry I'm late, I was frying stuff. It's okay, I'm stuff. OMG, fried rice, yes. Haha, shrimp, you are frying the rice. When someone at my 4th of July barbecue tries to stop me from fitting another fire cooker into my ass, Hazel Grace, they don't actually hurt you unless you light them. Every 4th of July post is now a Russ birthday post. It is Russ B-Day lockdown. Male cats old enough to catch their own prey gather beneath the high rock for a clan meeting. I've had a 24 pack of Dr. Peppers in the trunk of my car for 3 years now. For emergencies, starter surgery, wine cellar, all part of the aging process.
Howdy folks, I hope that you all enjoyed episode 243 of Top Tumblr Memes. If you did, feel free to drop a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And if you're able to go the extra mile in supporting myself and supporting the channel, feel free to click the join button next to the subscribe button and become a channel member. I'd really appreciate that. As I've been saying, we're on the road to 13,000 subscribers. We're very, very close. So if you are one of the 42% or so of people that are watching the channel, watching the videos every day but not subscribing, please feel free to take this opportunity to go click the subscribe button so that we can get to that goal of 13,000. I would really appreciate it. Thank you all, as always, for responding to yesterday's question of the day. I always enjoy your comments, and like I said, it really boosts the channel and the YouTube's algorithm. So even if you don't want to respond to the question of the day, you can always just put anything in the comments, and I will appreciate it. And my question of the day for you all is, if you had one date opportunity to really wow the person you were taking on a date, and like you had no second chances, what would you do? I want to know. What would be like the ultimate first date experience that you would want to set up for someone? I'm interested to hear what you all have to say. Hope that you have a wonderful morning, evening, afternoon, night, whatever time of day it is for you. And I'll see you all tomorrow with episode 244 of Top Tumblr Memes. Peace out, guys.